वी यूज मे फॉर्मली. लाइक आई कैन गिव यू वन एग्जाम्पल, मे आई कम इन. ओके, सो वेन यू आर आस्किंग फॉर्मली, मे कम इन. सो यू आर आस्किंग फॉर्मली हियर टू एनी वन दैट मे आई कम इन. यू आर आस्किंग टू योर टीचर इवन, मे कम इन मैम. यू कैन से दिस, मे कम इन मैम. और यू वेन यू आर यूजिंग कैन आई कम इन, सो हेयर यू आर टॉकिंग टू योर फ्रेंड्स और रिलेटिव एनी वन पर्सनल, देन यू आर यूजिंग कैन आई कम इन. Okay, can I help you? So there you are using can. And may for also good possibility, like I may come. It means you will come. Okay? And might, when we are using, there is a very little possibility. Might is used for very little possibility when we are not at all sure. A very least possibility, I can say. I might come. It means I'm not sure at all that I am going to come. Okay? Then we are having shall, should, will, and would. Shall, should. Shall we are using for any suggestion. When we are giving any suggestion, then we use shall. Okay. And it is usually used in the first person. Will in the second and third person. I shall be pleased to visit you. You will agree with me. Shall is used in the second and third person when to express a command or promise. When we are expressing any command or promise, then we are using shall in second person. Normally, it is used in first person. First person means I and we. Okay. I and we are the first person. Should is the second form of shall. When we are more polite, we use should. Or when we are suggesting someone to do that something. Should is used to make a suggestion or to give advice. You should go there. So here you are making a suggestion. You should brush your teeth regularly. Here you are giving some advice. Okay. Then we are having will. Will is used to express a decision. When we are expressing any decision, we are using will. Okay. When making any decision, we are using decision or choice. I will help you. So here you are taking a decision. Would is more polite. When you are asking, it is more polite. Would you like to have something? Okay. When you want to ask anything from the making any request or something, choice you are asking. Would is more polite. Like would you like to have something? Would you like to have tea or coffee? Polite request. When you are making any polite request, we are using would. Would is also used as polite offers or invitations. Would you like a cheese sandwich? Would you have lunch with me? So you are here making an offer. Then must, when there is any necessity, okay, there is any necessity or obligation, then we are using must. Okay. Necessity or obligation. Necessity or obligation. You must do it. You must cross the road looking carefully. Okay, you must cross the road carefully. So here I am just making necessity. I think up to this much is clear, children. So now we'll move on to the ought to. Ought to express obligation or duty. Ought to. You ought to help him. Okay. Ought to, moral obligation or duty. When you are telling any moral obligation, you ought to help him. So it is a moral obligation. And must is necessity, that you have to do it necessarily. Ought to, moral obligation or duty to do something. Or duty. Then we have used to. When you are having discontinued past ability. Okay. Discontinued past ability. When we are talking about any ability which was like I could dance well when I was a child. So now you can't dance. Okay. So that is discontinued ability. I used to go there. It means now you are not going there. Okay. then need is often used as necessity, but it is used in negative. Okay, need, necessity, but in negative sentences you are using need, necessity. Need is necessity, okay, or obligation is commonly used in negative or interrogative. He need not give up tennis. So here we are using not. With need, we are using normally negative. Okay, you need not go there. You don't need your help. Okay, dare as model auxiliary, like bold. I dare to go there. So when you are bold, you are saying I dare. Don't you dare. How dare she say this? So any bold enough to, you can say. This much is clear, children. Then we'll move on to the exercise part. Show me your virtual thumbs if it is clear to you all. Okay. I think it is visible to you all, children. So you all can see, I think. You dash not lie. You dash not lie. What will come, children? What will come here? Should or can? What will come? Can you guess? What will come here? Tell me, children. Can you guess what will come here?
Yes.
Should or can? Tell me.
Mom should.
Yes. You should not.
You should not lie.
Next one. Try the next one. She dash be ashamed of herself. Could or should?
She should.
Mute yourself. Mute yourself. Lot of noise is there. Next one. We dash help those in distress. We? What do you think?
Ought to.
Ma'am, we yes. Need.
Ought to.
We?
Need, we are ought. Using any negative. Okay. We ought to, it means our duty to help the people who, those who are in anxiety or fear or distress. Those who are not good. Okay. So it is our moral duty. We are using ought to in moral duty. Dash, you please lend me this book. Will or shall?
Will.
Yes. Mute yourself, bitter. Next. I am glad she
would come yesterday.
Yes, she would come.
She would
come yesterday.
She would come.
Next one.
Ma'am.
May I come?
Very good. Yes. May. Because may. It is, yes, it is used formally, so we are using may here. You dash plan your future in advance.
You should.
Yes, should, because here I'm giving advice. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Next. You could wait. I must take a cab. Next one is
need. Ma'am, need.
You need.
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 Not
you need.
Yes, need. Yes.